6:31 right now. We continue following breaking news up north. A deadly crash early this morning in Gladstone.
One person is dead. Two people are hurt. Jana Corey's on the scene right now. Shady Lane in North Antioch. Hi, Jana.
Good morning. This is a major traffic situation because Antioch Road in both directions remains shut down. So a lot of people being diverted right now. We will let you know as soon as they get this reopened. But let me show you one of the cars involved in the crash. Look at all of the damage to the back end of that car, just smashed all the way into the front end of the car. The driver in that car, a young man, we're told in his 20s, died here at the scene. The passenger was hurt in this crash, but he is expected to survive. Now, as you look up the hill, you can also see the tire marks there from where this car came down off of Antioch, off the road. You also see a piece of the vehicle stuck up there as well. Now, the other car, the car that rear-ended this one, you can see it up at the top of the hill. Police are surrounding that car as well as they continue their investigation. Police tell me that that driver has serious injuries. Now, up on top of the car, there is a can. Police tell me that is a beer can. They are looking into whether the driver was drinking. They also think speed was a factor. Now, if you look all the way up here, you can actually see folks from the Gladstone Fire Department. They are hanging up on that ladder trying to take pictures to help recreate this scene to get a better idea of exactly what happened. I did talk with a witness. Here's how she describes the scene.
Screaming for help down the hill, said his friend was hurt, so I ran down to check on him, and he wasn't breathing, he wasn't responding to anything I was doing, anything I was trying to say to him, and I was just glad the paramedics got there when they could, because I couldn't do much more for him.
And the paramedics were not able to either. Again, one man died, two others hurt, all young men in their early to mid-20s. Again, Antioch Road here shut down in both directions. As soon as they get this reopened, we'll let you know. We're live in Gladstone. I'm Jana Corey. Back to you in the studio.
Jana, thank you.